Not one more step. The Tanakh don't suffer outlanders in the clan lands.
I was given rite of passage by Marshal Shav. I'm not here to fight.
This is the warrior who defeated Buddha, champion of the traitor Gala. Her life is not ours to take. You may enter, but mind our ways. You will be watched.
We'll keep that in mind.
The Scots in the village tell us that they've been moving machines through here for days. Some they ride, others they herd along, some they even struck parts, especially cannons. That would not be easy. We should get going. My orders are to get the bulwarks that you can speak to Declare for all the good it'll do.
Not so fast. I'm gonna need a little more than that. What is this place?
Stonecrest was built as an outpost back when the clans were at war. Its purpose was to guard the entrance of the valley, as well as keep watch on what happens below. And for now, that's keeping watch on Gala's forces. I wish we should have been soldiers to do more than just look on.
Why do you think Gala's forces are driving machines through the valley?
We've heard similar reports from across the clan lands. The rebels are gathering machines from the wild. Whatever control they have over them does nothing to last. So they laid them into camps. Something else happens there. Something that makes their control permanent.
I've been to their camps. You're right. They have equipment that can establish a lasting override.
May the Ten help us all. But it gets worse. We've heard rumors that the rebels are scouting larger machines. I don't know what kind.
Let's hope they don't have them too. You were in the embassy.
I was.
I'm sorry about the other marshals.
Their deaths will not go unpunished.
You're still here.
But that won't stop me from cracking any skulls that need it.
Good thing you're on my side then.
For all the good it'll do,
what's that supposed to mean?
The bulwark stood unyielding since the birth of our clan. Behind it, Tikal believes himself to be invulnerable. If he insists on defying Carl's orders, an outlander and a main marshal, I'm gonna change his mind.
Your chief seems to think differently.
And that is the only reason I'm still standing here. Talking to you.
What makes you so sure to listen to us?
A snake's defense lair is nothing but its own rattle.
Come on, is that all you've got for me? The Carl said you were from the Sky Clan before becoming a marshal. I need to know what you know.
Tikal Day is a sad, vindictive schemer. If he had any guts, he'd have gone after Carl long ago. But instead, he covets chiefdom behind the bulwark. Biding his time, hoping that his foes will weaken one another. Is that enough for you?
What makes the bulwark so impenetrable?
It's made of massive boulders. Impervious to any frontal assault. No army or machine has ever penetrated it. I am the only thing that can get you inside. If we're done talking, that is.
So what's the plan?
The bulwark is to the southwest. So undoubtedly we'll have to cross our paths with Gala's troops along the way. We'll either have to fight our way through. Find a way to sneak past unnoticed. Neither will be easy.
Never is.
Let's get this over with.
Let's take them out. Yeah, at least they're not on the enemy shields.
Marshal requests an audience with your clan commander. I didn't know there were any marshals left. We've been the path to the mountain, where the wings of the ten shall find us.
All right, Marshal.
I'll send the lift for you.
Let us in.
Sky Clan's mighty sun turns. West the Ten.
Your chief has demanded immediate dispatch of all challengers to Kul'Kul'it.
We're here to make sure yours haven't gotten lost on the way to Grove.
I see. Gollum has dealt our chief a mighty blow.
If he sent you to this one defeated Gollum's champion, Rudder, at the embassy.
She fought honorably.
I had the sense to bar our souls from that embassy. Just as I have the sense now. Keep our challenge here. If they must fight, then they will fight here. Defending our walls. Our clan.
That wall won't protect you. Not from the machines we're gone to control. They're already at your doorstep.
And what do you know of the battle that the Bulwark has stood? The blood shed upon stone.
I know it was meant to be used as a coward's shield.
You were a great warrior once. That was then.
Tell Hakara. With all respect, we keep our challenges here. For as long as we are safe behind the bulwark.
I told you. We're useless with his kind. We're gonna have to kill him.
It will be easy for those men to mop.
Are you even listening?
As long as we are safe behind the bulwark, I need to get a closer look at that wall.
What?
Why? Yep, all they gotta do is freaking climb up. Like their way in, too.
I'm scanning it.
Koto said he would send his challengers as long as they're safe behind the bulwark, right? Don't mind me. So? We take it down. Did you hear your head down here?
I'm serious. There's something from the overworld stuck in here, and it has the power cell. I could blow it up if I just penetrate the first layer of rock.
Even if what you're saying is true, it would take a cannon to do that.
You're right. And you said the rebels were stripping the machines back in the valley. Come on.
No.
I'm not getting dragged further into this madness.
Hakara ordered you to help me. You gonna defy him like that arrogant shit up there?
Guys, Tim, of course, there's the big guy. Hey. How you doing? That is not good. Is he aware of us? No. Maybe we shouldn't talk about this. Just deal with that. big guy's not aware of us yet. She's good. Big guy. Oh God, that hurt. He mad. Oh yeah, that didn't work. We tried to get back, it did not work at all. Yeah, he mad, huh? Oh God.
Okay.
I'm okay. Sort of. Oh God! Each time I try to grab that man. Oh, wonderful. Bat. Batman. Ow, ow. Yeah, I think that gun's ruined. Damn it. Ow. Wish I had another gun like that. God, that hurt. Oh, cannons. Forgot cannons. That looked like that hurt. Ooh. behind you and behind the ball. I'm gonna go right behind this ball.
Maybe. That's so good.
Strong back.